From downtown Atlanta, we welcome you to Baseball from Turner Field. Today, the third and final game in this three-game series between the St. Louis Cardinals and the Atlanta Braves. A big-time arm and a power bat should be fun. First pitch is next. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Well, he just threw that fastball by him. High pop up. Longoria is there for it. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning.
Batting second. Right fielder.
Standing in now, Stephen Piscotty. Oh, and not an easy pitch to lay off of, but he did somehow, and he's got it to 3-1. That's in there, and it'll run the count to full, 3-2. And he pops it up, back behind second base. Cano ranging into shallow right. He's there. Oh, but he can't hold on.
Batting third, second baseman.
Into the box, Matt Carpenter. Swing and a little tapper. Kulawiczki for one. Return throw is in time. How about that? They do turn two, and it gets him out of the inning. On a good pitch there, had him stretching to get out there, and it's 2-2 now. 3-2 now. Smoked on the ground up the middle, and that's a base hit, so the leadoff man's aboard to start off the home half of the first.
Batting second, left fielder, Mike Trout.
Stepping in now, Mike Trout. Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning.
Batting third, first baseman.
In now, Freddie Freeman. And he comes back with a fastball, 1-2 now.
Now you can't look for a specific pitch. You just got to protect the plate.
That's back toward the mound. This will be a tough turn, however. And he won't even think about second as he'll flip on to first for the sure out.
Batting fourth, the shortstop.
Into the box now, Troy Tulowitzki. And the slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. Drilled on the ground to short. Oh, and he has some trouble with it, and they'll wind up with no play here as he reaches first safely.
Batting fifth, third baseman, Evan Longoria.
Into the box, Evan Longoria. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Grichuk on the move, and they'll extend their lead even further as the run's in to score from third, and the run will score all the way from first. It's a 2-0 ball game.
Batting sixth, catcher Evan.
Standing in now, Evan Gattis. The short hit hard, fielded cleanly. Throw won't be in time as he reaches it first.
Batting seventh, second baseman Robinson Cano.
In now, Robinson Cano. And a slider misses here. Two balls and a strike. Hey. 2-2. Runners on the move for second. Pitch misses low. The throw down. And no throw as he'll just hang on to it. Full count here. Here comes the pitch. He got him. And exhale as he's out of the jam and the inning is over.
Stepping in now, Matt Adams. Fought off at the plate and will do it again. Chopped foul over towards the dugout. Locked in a good battle. Here comes another one. Oh, and he lets him off the hook there, as this isn't even close for ball four.
Batting fifth, the left fielder number seven.
Into the box, Matt Holliday. Bat explodes as this has popped up. And he'll steer clear of the flying debris to make the catch here for the first down.
Batting sixth, third baseman.
Into the box now, Johnny Peralta. Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And he'll put this one away in foul territory for the second out.
Batting seven, center fielder.
Standing in now, Rendell Gritcher. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. And he's not stopping as third base coach Jose Oquendo's waving him in. And they'll get a little closer here as the run comes across to score from first. It's now a 2-1 ball game.
The catcher, number 33.
In now, Brian Pena. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Stepping in now, Jeff Francoeur. Down the third baseline. Backhanded. Oh, and he overshoots his first baseman as it's over his head. And now, oh, this ball's going to wind up out of play. And a big mistake there. Into the box, Justin Verlander got it back in time there, and it's 2-1. And the bunt attempt now by Verlander as he gets it down. And you can't ask for much more out of a pitcher than that. The sacrifice works to perfection.
The center fielder, number 24, Money.
Into the box Wood. Now, Money Wood. 3-1 now. Inside as he nearly got him, and it's ball four.
Left fielder, number 27, Mike.
Standing in now, Mike Trout. A good action on the two-seamer there, and it's 1-2. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Catch made in center. Here comes the runner from third. And add a run on the sacrifice fly, as that'll make this a 3-1 game.
The first baseman, number 5.
Now a move over to first and a dive, but he's back. And again a throw, keeping particularly close tabs on him. In now, Freddie Freeman. Hit hard on the ground to second, taken in by Carpenter. Throw in time and the side is retired. Into the box, Carlos Martinez.
That's
2-1.
Count is 2-1.
To short. Tulowitzki gloves it. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third.
Now back, number 36.
Into the box now, number 36. And a fastball there is inside as that one backed him up a bit. That's going to even up the count at 2-2. Still 2-2. Verlander gets the sign. We'll try to put him away here on 2-2. Third inning here, 3-1 our score. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. And a slider that catches a lot of the plate that time, and it's sent out to deep left center field. And this one is gone. So a solo shot here to left center field, and the Cardinals are back within a run. It's now a 3-2 game. Stepping in now, Matt Carpenter. Oh, he went for the knockout pitch that time, but a good eye, 1-2. Swing and a miss, and that ends the inning. Standing in now, Troy Tulowitzki. Good eye to lay off the slider there, and he works it to full 3-2 here.
We saw this in his last start. He just hasn't been able to find that put away pitch with two strikes.
He dives. Did he catch that? He did. What a play there for the first out. Into the box, Evan Longoria. Way outside, nearly to the backstop, 2-1. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. Sent on the ground out to second. On to first, and a sigh of relief as Longoria's retired easily for the second out.
Next for Atlanta.
In now, Evan Gattis.
Gattis.
Foul right at the plate. The count moves now to 1-2. Line towards center field, and that's in for his second hit of the afternoon.
The batter, second baseman, Robinson.
Stepping in now, Robinson Cano. Pitches a cold strike. The throw way late, and he's in there easily at second. Ready to deliver the 1-2. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Standing in now, Matt Adams. And he takes strike three called on the fastball, one gone. Into the box, Matt Holliday. A little late on the fastball, but he's able to spoil that one off, and he'll get another chance. On Holliday, can't come up with that one as he swings and misses for the second out of the inning.
The batter.
In now, Johnny Peralta. Good battle. Count remains full. Looking to set down the side on strikes. Here it comes. And this one's taken for ball four. So good work there as the Redbirds have got a two-out base runner.
Center fielder.
Stepping in now, Randall Grichuk. Now a swing and a fly ball. And as it turns out, the two-out walk doesn't come around to haunt him as that ends the inning. Standing in now, Jeff Francoeur. And this is swung on and missed, and this fourth inning will start the same way he ended the third, with a strikeout, and there's one away. Into the box now, Justin Verlander. Up high, 2-1 now. Strike two called, and it's even at two. And this misses, so that'll fill the count at 3-2.
Boy, you have got to make this guy swing the bat here on this next pitch. This is not the guy you want to lose.
And a fastball blew it right by him, and they're two down. In now, Money Wood. And this one is over, and he works the count back to 2-2. Swing and a miss. Blew the fastball right by him, and the inning is over. Into the box, Brian Pena. Circle change here, but it's taken for ball two. He's fallen behind now, 3-1. No leadoff walk just yet as that finds the strike zone, and the count comes full at 3-2.
I think he had to take that one because I'm not even sure he saw it.
And he struck him out, so he's down on strikes for the second time this afternoon. Standing in now, Carlos Martinez. Very weakly on the ground. That winds up foul for the second strike. Swing and a miss on the fastball that time, out number two. Into the box now, number 36. Now a ball hit in the air, but in play perhaps down the line. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. In now, Mike Trout. And oh, look out! Up and in, and nearly took his head off. Gets on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. And he will take strike three called. He's got another one. Five straight strikeouts, and that's the first out of the inning. Into the box, Freddie Freeman. Hard liner toward short. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. Some action out in the bullpen. Couple of right-handers starting to loosen up. Stepping in now, Troy Tulowitzki. And that catches the high outside corner. 1-2 now. And he leaves the fastball up there. Mistake in location. He is going to pay for it dearly as that ball is sent over the wall. A home run. A two-run home run for Troy Tulowitzki. And just like that, it's now a 5-2 ball game. And treading carefully with Longoria here. It's 3-1 now. And he looks at ball four now, so he's aboard, and you always have to worry about the threat of a steal when he's on base.
Evan Gattis.
Into the box now, Evan Gattis, a little bouncer. That goes foul, two strikes on him now. To two balls and two strikes now.
And now, with him really starting to labor out there, I think he just wants to get out of this fifth inning.
And even if he does, that might be the last we see of him.
And he struck him out. Good pitch there as he registers his eighth punch out of the ballgame. Standing in now, Robinson Cano. Froze him for strike three, and that retires the side. Now some action in the Braves' bullpen as they'll stand up a right-hander to get loose. Into the box, Stephen Piscotty. High in the air and deep to left center field. Back goes Trout, still going back. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning.
The batter, second baseman.
Stepping in now, Matt Carpenter. One and two.
You know, he's pitched a really nice ball game to this point, but this is a big moment for him. Getting through the heart of this order at this stage of his outing would be huge.
Got him. And that's eight strikeouts now for him in the ballgame. In now, Matt Adams. Ground ball right side, straight into the shift. Cano has it. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired.
Your attention, please.
New pitcher coming on now, and it's the very hard-throwing right-hander Jordan Walden who'll make an appearance here. Standing in now, Jeff Francoeur. Left field and deep. Holiday going back. He tracks it down. A nice running play, and there's one away.
The pitcher, number 37, Justin Verlander.
Into the box, Justin Verlander. Swung on and missed, one and two now.
Well, he'll lean pretty heavily on that fastball. Why not? It's a big one.
Able to protect the plate with two strikes, and he'll see another one. A ball and two strikes, here it is. And that's high for a ball, it's two and two. Chop foul at the plate, and the count holds at two and two. He's set, here's the 2-2. Oh, and he can't catch up to the fastball as he swings and misses for the second out.
The center fielder, number 24, Money Wood.
Into the box now, Money Wood. Unable to get the bat around in time, and the count evens at 2-2. Two and two count, here it comes. Look out, don't want to hit him there. It's full 3-2. Hit hard down the line. Peralta's there. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Back here at Turner Field. Seventh inning straight ahead with the Braves leading this one. But before we get it started, let's take a look there at the game summary to this point. Couple of righties starting to loosen now in the bullpen. Stepping in now, Matt Holliday. All even now, 2-2. Struck him out, and he becomes the ninth strikeout victim thus far. In now, Johnny Peralta.
Johnny Peralta.
And he's keeping it down here, and that's a called strike two. Still 1-2 as he fouls it away. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. Chopped weakly to the left. Longoria's got it. Throw on to first, and Verlander's got it going here. Two away.
The batter, center fielder.
Into the box, Randall Grichuk. Down low, two balls and a strike. Two-one pitch, a circle change taken for a called strike two. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Wood giving chase. And that ends the inning.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the traditional seventh inning stretch.
Standing in now, Mike Trout. And he'll fall behind now to 1-2. And another foul ball. This is skied out to deep center field. Grichuk waits on it. One away.
The first baseman, number 5, Freddie Freeman.
Into the box now, Freddie Freeman. Change up just off the black, and it's 2-1. And this pitch is hit foul off to the left and out of play, so the count goes to 2-2 now. Hit out towards second. Throw gets him, two down.
Now batting, the shortstop, number 2, Troy Tulowitzki.
In now, Troy Tulowitzki. And he takes ball four, so he's on. And as you know, that often means the steal could be in order here.
Third baseman number four, Evan Longoria.
Now a throw over, but the runner's back easily.
Just keeping an eye on him.
Stepping in now, Evan Longoria. Hit hard on the ground towards second. And that will conclude matters here in the seventh. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. Into the box, Brian Peña. Grounded up the first baseline. Freeman's got it, and he'll take this to the bag. Three unassisted for the first out. Yadier Molina will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Yadier Molina.
And that fastball's too much for him there. One and two.
Boy, it's one thing for a reliever to come in out of the pen and throw 100 miles an hour for 15 pitches or so. But he's right up there around the century mark now, and he's still throwing hard.
No offer on that one, and Verlander's run at full now. Three and two. Grounded to short. On to Freeman at first, and there are two away now.
Now back, number 36.
Standing in now, number 36. Oh, and not an easy pitch to lay off of, but he did somehow, and he's got it to 3-1.
And this should be a challenge here with a three-run lead.
Down the first baseline. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Trevor Rosenthal is on out of the bullpen now as he'll take over to start the bottom of the eighth.
Trevor Rosenthal.
And now the Cardinals get the bullpen working here. Both a lefty and a right-hander have stood up. In now, Evan Gattis. Now a fastball as he has to lean out of the way there. Swing, and he puts a charge into this one. High and deep, and you can't forget about it. This ball is gone. It's a solo home run for Evan Gattis as they open it up to 6-2 now. Low and inside with the breaking ball as that causes him to back up a bit. Filthy changeup that time, but he's able to make contact, and he'll get another chance. And he struck him out again. So that's the old sombrero there, partner. Four strikeouts in the ballgame. Stepping in now, Jeff Francoeur. And that misses 2-1. To 2-2 now. Hard hit ball to second. Carpenter is there. Throw to first, and Francoeur is retired for the second out. Gordon Beckham will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Number seven, Gordon.
Six runs, eight hits, and one error on the Atlanta line score. And he's a little too high with that one. Two balls and a strike. And he misses low here, so the count goes to 3-1. And the good fastball there finds the zone as the count goes full now, 3-2. Swung on and hit in the air to left. Number 36 is there for it. And that's the third out. Ian Kroll. Well, come on now, hoping to wrap this one up here in the top of the ninth.
49, Ian Kroll.
Into the box, Stephen Piscotty. Inside corner called a strike, one and two.
You know, it's just so tough to pick out a pitch that you want against a guy like this. Everything he throws is either on a corner or moving like crazy. He's not the kind of guy that's going to give you a lot of options up there to hit.
Standing in now, Matt Carpenter. And he takes ball two, and it's two and one. Smoke toward the hole, and a backhanded reach at first, but he can't flag it down.
Now batting, the first baseman, Matt Adams.
Into the box now, Matt Adams. And this one runs a little too far in, ball two. Too high that time, and it's three and one. Set. Here's the 3-1, and he misses with that one for ball four. So that'll put runners on first and second now with one away. Craig Kimbrell is on now to try to close things down here in the ninth. In now, Matt Holliday. 2-1 pitch is a fastball swung on and missed, 2-2.
They haven't been afraid of coming right after this guy. They've made him have to swing the bat.
A full count, 3 balls and 2 strikes.
And now, whatever pitch he feels most comfortable with, that's the pitch he needs to throw right here, because he cannot afford to put this one out of the strike zone.
Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. And he misses ball four. So he comes out of the bullpen and immediately walks the first man he faces.
Third baseman, Johnny Peralta.
Stepping in now, Johnny Peralta. Oh, and there's a drive to deep left center. You can pretty much forget about this one. This is way out of here. So he promptly unloads the bases with that one. Number 196 for his career. As they pull even, it's 6-6 now. Kimbrell pauses. Here it is on a ball and two strikes. This is line to left, but pretty much right at the left fielder as he takes it in for the second out.
Catcher, Ryan Pena.
Standing in now, Brian Pena. Protecting on 0-2, so we'll do it again. The 0-2 delivery. Not in front of that one, but he stays alive and will do it again on 0-2. A pause and the 0-2. Strike three, and that'll put an end to a big inning. Kevin Segrist will come on needing to get three outs here to try to send this game to extra innings.
Number 46, Kevin Segrist. Now playing center field and batting in the ninth spot, number 41.
Into the box now, Money Wood. And now a curveball that's low and in the dirt for a ball. It's 2-1. Three and one.
He knows the drill out there. You've got to make him swing the bat. Cannot be giving up walks at this stage of the game, because those could be fatal.
And that misses here, ball four. And of all things, it's a leadoff walk that puts the winning run on base to start the bottom half. Piscotty moves to his right and puts this one away in the alley for out number one.
The first baseman, number five, Freddie Freeman.
In now, Freddie Freeman. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there, two away. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. Stepping in now, Troy Tulowitzki. Hit high and deep to straightaway right field. Piscotty ranging back. He's got it, a great running play, and that'll retire the side. Shea Simmons will come on now as he'll take over to start the extra frame.
Number 68, Shea Simmons.
Standing in now, number 41. And he pumps the fastball by him here. One and two now.
Doing a good job right there of tying him up inside. Got in on his hands that time before he could get that barrel through the zone.
And that's going to be high, two and two now. Hit high and deep out to left center field. Wood ranging back to the track. And just short of a home run, this ball's off the wall. Oh, and he runs right through the stop sign. And a relay home, and he is safe as he legs it out. My gracious, an inside the park home run. Into the box, number 36. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. And he's retired here, one away.
How about it? Mike Gilbert. Stephen Piscotty.
In now, Stephen Piscotty. Here's a big swing and a miss on the fastball, two and two. Full count now, three and two. Line toward the alley and left center. Wood is there now, and he has it, two gone.
The batter, number 13, second baseman, Matt Carpenter.
Into the box now, Matt Carpenter. And a slider gets away from him here as it just about got him in the ankle. Turned on that one and crushed it, just pulled it a little foul. Here's the pitch on two and two. Here's a swing and a high pop-up. Drifting toward the third base dugout. Longoria is there to make the catch and the side is retired. Number 26 is on and he'll take over on the mound.
Number 26.
Cardinals get the bullpen started here as a right-hander's up and warming. Stepping in now, Evan Longoria. And this is taken for ball four. So just like that, the tying runs aboard to start the home half.
Catcher, Evan Gattis.
Into the box, Evan Gattis. Hot shot to third. Peralta's up with it. The second for one. On to first, a double play.
The batter. Second baseman.
Standing in now, Robinson Cano. And this pitch is hit foul off to the left and out of play, so the count goes to two and two now. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over. And the Cardinals' efforts in our game this afternoon were spearheaded by the play of this man, Johnny Peralta. Don't put that card in your bicycle spokes. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, he was definitely a big part of this victory. You see there, four RBIs for him in the ball game. He came through when they needed him to, and he was instrumental in the win.